Hello friends, find the value of C if C plus C is equal to C times C. Let's have a solution here. If we put C equal to 0, you can see 0 plus 0 plus 0, which is 0, and on right hand side 0 times 0 times 0, which is 0. 0 is equal to 0, which shows that C is equal to 0 is the right solution. But you can see C plus C plus C on left hand side is 3c, and on right hand side c times c square, and c square times c we get cube, c cube. Since this has power 3, so it has three solutions. One solution is c is equal to 0, and there are two more solutions to solve this. This is same as c cube minus 3c equal to 0. C common, we have c square minus 3 is equal to 0. Since 3 equal to square root of 3 square, since square will be cancelled from square root, we get 3. So we have c bracket c square minus square root of 3 square is equal to 0. As we know that a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, so it will be equal to c, c plus square root of 3, c minus square root of 3 is equal to 0. C equal to 0. You can say C1 is equal to 0. First solution, C plus square root of 3 equal to 0. C2 equal to minus square root of 3. Second solution, C minus square root of 3 equal to 0, C3 is equal to plus square root of 3, third solution. So I am right here. If it has 3 power, it has 3 solutions. First solution, C1 is equal to 0. Second solution, C2 equal to minus square root of 3. And third solution, C3 is equal to square root of 3. Now I'm going to verify. C plus C equal to C times C. Put C1 equal to 0, 0 plus 0 plus 0 equal to 0 times 0, 0, 0 is equal to 0, which is absolutely correct. If we put C2 equal to minus square root of 3, We have minus square root of 3 plus minus square root of 3 plus minus square root of 3 equal to minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3 If we common square root of 3, we have minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, which is minus 3. And here, minus, minus, plus, plus, minus, minus. If you see square root of 3 times square root of 3, we get 3 because square root of 3 times square root of 3, we have square root of 3 square. Square will be cancelled, from square root we get 3. I hope you understood. Next, we have square root of 3 minus 3 square root of 3 is equal to minus 3 square root of 3. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which is absolutely correct. Now take C3 is equal to square root of 3. C3 equal to square root of 3. I'm going to put on here square root of 3 plus square root of 3 plus square root of 3 equal to square root of 3 times square root of 3 times square root of 3. Square root 3 common, we get 3 square root of 3 like before. And here square root of 3 times square root of 3 is 3 square root of 3. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which is also absolutely correct. So finally, C1 equal to 0, C2 equal to minus square root of 3, and C3 is equal to plus square root of 3. Three solutions. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.